Now they've been winning the hearts of X Factor fans in Ireland as well as Britain, and now they are one of the favorites to win this year's X Factor. Picked by Simon Cowell from the auditions to form the hottest boy band ever, One Direction are on course to be a huge international success. And we're joined by the boys live from Manchester. Good morning to you, lads.
Good morning. Hello, Ireland.
Harold, good morning. Say big hello to Ireland.
Hello, Ireland.
Yo.
It's been an incredible couple of weeks, couple of months for you. How are you all feeling at the moment?
We're just very excited, you know, we've got the final coming up. We weren't even expecting to get this far when we were put through, so, you know, we're just so excited and hopefully it's going to be a big weekend for us.
Now, you've been doing a whistle-stop tour all around the UK, visiting your hometown, so where have you been already?
Go on.
We've been to my hometown, Doncaster.
And we've been to my hometown, Bradford, and we're going to Harry's today.
And Liam's.
And Liam's as well today, later on.
But
and
not of course, Niall.
And of course, Niall, you can't get home because of the weather. And thousands of disappointed Irish fans, screaming girls outside the TV3 studios here, who thought you were going to be here this morning. What do you say? What do you want to say to all your Irish fans who you can't make over to see this weekend here on TV3 this morning?
Well, we obviously can't make it back to Ireland because of the bad weather, you know, it's a bit too risky, we won't make it back, but I'd just like to say thanks to everyone that's voted for us in Ireland so far, and, you know, I'm the only Irish person left, so if everyone tries to get behind us, it'll be a big help for us.
And we'll come and see you soon.
Yeah.
Yes. Definitely. We love the Irish.
Definitely.
And the Irish love you, lads, they really do. Niall, have you been getting much support from all the people in Ireland, texts and emails and that?
Oh, yeah, I've been getting massive support from Ireland and, you know, obviously with Mary being in, it was obviously a massive vote for her, but, you know, she's out there to help us as well.
I overheard her saying to someone the other day that she's made 5 sons through this competition. She was a really lovely woman.
I actually saw her going into your bedroom, picking up after you during the week.
Was she?
I tell you, that's some messy bedroom, lads.
No one saw that part, so...
she can't do enough picking up in our room.
So tell us what's going to happen. What's the plan for the week? You've obviously heard now the X Factor single, and you've probably even recorded it at this stage. What's it like, and does it suit you?
Is it the winner single,
yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a good song. It suits us, and hopefully we get to perform it. We have to make it that far yet, so it's a good song and we're up for it.
So what happens is it some people go on Saturday and then two get to the final on Sunday? Is that the idea?
We don't really know
yet. Actually, not sure.
We're not really sure yet how it's kind of going to work. We're going to have to kind of just work hard and do our best and then kind of see what happens. So
yeah, it's a bit intimidating not knowing what's going to happen.
I think when we were put together, we didn't really know how kind of far it was going to go. We thought we might have kind of felt the first hurdle, but we worked really hard. We came together, kind of got to know each other, made sure we were friends, and then started to work. And we really did work hard, and I think we're just enjoying every second of it because it's brilliant. We just love being here.
Well, Simon was even saying that you've gelled together and you've worked very hard together. It's extraordinary how close you have become in such a short space of time. Like, you seem to be really, really good friends.
Yeah, I think we went to judges' houses and we didn't think that we were going to get through. We just...
Each time we think maybe we won't get through, each time we do get through, it just brings us closer as a group, and I think that's great.
And so what's the plans for Saturday? Have you decided on your two songs for Saturday? Can you give us a little hint of what's going to happen?
Unfortunately, we can't. I mean, it's all going to be a big surprise on Saturday. Some things are still undecided, so we've just got to wait and see.
It normally is a case where you can sing your favourite song from the competition so far. What has been your favourite song? I loved your version of the song on Saturday night, of Rihanna's song. I thought it was brilliant. What has been your favourite song over the competition so far?
I think we've got a few favourites, but our main favourite was probably the first one we performed, which is Torn. Yeah. I think I can say that on behalf of everyone. Just purely because you've got a bit of a sentiment to it, and it was the first song we ever got to perform as a group.
Now, I know you're all hoping to win, but there's people sort of saying you don't even need to win, that you are just going to be such a huge success, and that Simon has a record deal for you anyway. Has there been any talk of that?
There hasn't really been any talk of that. Right now we're just concentrating on the competition and we want to do the best that we can and kind of make everyone proud and hopefully we can go and win, because that is really what we want to do at the moment.
Nothing's guaranteed for anyone, so, you know, it's not a case that we don't have to win. Everyone's in the same boat, so we're just going to do our best.
We're going out on Saturday to try our best and have fun with it, and hopefully people get behind us and we stay in for the long run.
Well, and I'm sure you will. But one thing, if you didn't get through, who would you like to win the competition?
That's a tough one.
I think Rebecca.
Rebecca. We'd be all watching the final of X Factor on Saturday. So, Niall and everybody, one final time to all your fans here in TV3 and in Ireland. Good luck to you. And, Niall, one final word to all your fans here, because you couldn't make it over.
Yeah, thanks to everyone watching this morning, and hopefully everyone gets behind us and keeps us and hopefully pushes on to win.
And we love you all.
Thanks to everyone who voted. Thanks very much.
Well, come on, as soon as the weather's
over.
Thank you all very much.
Island.
Best of luck to you on Saturday. One Direction. Brilliant stuff. We're going to take
it.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
We're going to take a quick break. Lots still to come in the final hour of Ireland AM. We'll see you in a couple of minutes.